They lay on this one. It's Thursday, not Wednesday. Didn't have time to swing by yesterday to the comic book shop. I didn't have much in there this week. I just had one comic in there, and then another one I picked up that they had by the register, which a couple videos back, I thought I missed out on it, and they had issue one there by the register. So first up, we got, I think this is the last issue of the series. It is the last issue. Secret Empire number 10. Let's see, you got Steve Rogers there, Hydra Cap, whatever you want to call him, and new armor looking get up. And you see everyone else is being down there. So, see how that ends. I've heard good things. A couple of people have already read it, and they've been saying nothing but good things about it. So we'll see how it wraps up. I've liked it so far. So the next one is Dark Knight Metal issue 1. The only thing got my attention because little, see the metallic wording there. I don't know what's going on with this. I don't know nothing about what it will be about or what the story is revolving around. I just know you got Batman, Green Lantern, The Flash, Cyborg, Wonder Woman, and Superman on the cover. So, and all I know, the only other thing I know is that there's going to be tie-ins to some of the other comics with this story. So maybe I won't be too lost when I read it, but whatever. If not, at least I got issue 1 and I got a nice little cover on there. And this is not really a comic book, but it's more of a, I guess you can call it a mini comic, by a local artist here in AZ. Birdie. Could be a boy, could be a girl. Don't know. It's called Don't Call Me Mario. It's just, you can see one page long here, or two pages. Not sure what it's about either, but it was free. Hey, it was right by the registers, and they had a bunch of little ones, those stacked there, and it was free, so I picked it up. I'll check it out. And local artists, I like checking stuff out from local artists and writers and all that stuff, so your local artists and writers. Alright, well, that's all I got. Not a whole lot, so pretty light week. The reading will be light, so only like two comics and like two pages. So, I didn't even have time to check out what came out this week, so I didn't even bother going to the wall. I was kind of in a rush, is what I'm trying to say. So, if you guys have any recommendations, if you guys already read these, you want to give your thoughts on them, just go ahead and leave your thoughts in the comment section. Let me know what you think. Don't worry about spoiling it for me. I'm the kind of person that I can hear about what happened and the ending and all that. I still got to read or see it myself. So I don't get like all crazy if I hear the ending of a story or a movie or a comic book. So I still had to read it and check it out myself. So feel free to share your thoughts on that if you're ready with them. So until next week, that's all I've got. You guys have a good one, and weekend's coming up, so have a safe one. All right, bye.